Lamu Governor Isa Timami has asked National Lands Commission Chairman Muhammad Swazuri to stop engaging in land issues without involving the county government. Addressing residents during a ceremony held in honor of graduates, among them three MCAs, Isa Timami said it was wrong for Muhammad Swazuri to make decisions on land compensation and allocation, yet he is not stationed in the county. Timami says the county government of Lamu already has plans in place for adjudicating land matters and settling people. He went ahead to assure residents of Lamu that they would retain their land. The NLC chairman is said to be pushing for compensation of people in Barini ward to pave way for a 21 billion shilling wind energy project. The Lands Commission chairman is alleged to have visited the site 2 weeks ago in readiness for the project.
Wale watu wabaki pale, wapimiwe mashamba yao, huyo investor akija, aambiwe mwanzo ongea na wenyewe, wakikubali, hapo ni sawa. Lakini hatutakubali wale watu baharini watolewe.